Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
They say, what's going on up there?
Some kind of busted hot old officials killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. They think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. She took out Dmitri and Nikolai, too.
Holy shit.
I need help!
The enforcers.
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it, jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
What the hell? I need help here!
You're dead! You hear me?
got to find something stronger.
Should do it.
All right, try now. This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, refill them, no questions asked.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call me. But what about the radio? Nothing but static on my mind. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what?
It's
job of cleaning bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have?
Wait. Shit! What the?
I didn't.
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator moving again. Get back to work.
Get that!
shooting!
Take cover! There's an intruder! Over there!
She's on the second floor!
Let's see if we can...
gotten yourself into.
Thank you.
car's totally right.
Stack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way. I got this.
Crush you!
Catch you, little rat! I'm gonna end you, girl! How did you do that?
Might as
out! Fuck!
Alex!
Lara! What are you doing here?
What's going on? Are you alright?
I've been down in here. It doesn't look good.
No! Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay, just hurry. Should be an access hatch to the crawl space.
Alex! Oh God, I've got to get in there.
got?
Oh, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara.
Take the jewels.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather pattern.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Thank you.
place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out.
If they went there, they're probably already dead.
Anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
Thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy. These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Sam's been through so much. I'm just going to watch over her and make sure she gets some sleep.
I'm gonna keep watch here. Reyes is working on the engine, and the others are getting some rest.
Uh-huh.